was so long ago. I used to have a family, a wife, and a son. But I was obsessed with the idea of creating a remedy for all diseases. They couldn't bear that kind of life, so they left me. My research came to a dead end. So I turned my back on science and I offered up a prayer to an ancient god. I asked for a remedy for all illnesses. At first, I didn't want to take a year of life in exchange for healing, but then I started to believe it was a small price to pay, and after many years, I even started liking it. That's when I truly lost myself.
Thank you. My old locket has awoken me. My name is Peter Gordon, and I'm the creature that healed your wife. Well, part of it, to be precise. I wasn't always like this. I was once driven by the desire to create a remedy for all diseases. Instead, I became a monster. At the very beginning, I studied the lamp and discovered a way to set myself free, but I never managed to get it done. If you want to save yourself, this burden now falls on you. Take this key. It will open my research.
Thank you, Derek. You have no idea how nice it is to feel alive after so many years. My dream blinded me, but if we destroy the lamp, I'll have a second chance. Healing your wife weakened the creature, but it's gaining strength every minute. Take a look at the addition to the house. I managed to make something there before I lost myself. I didn't have time to find out how to destroy the lamp, but I'm sure it's worth looking where all of this began. I received the lamp in an old abandoned chapel. This car's pretty old, but I'm sure you can fix it. Then you'll get behind the wheel and I'll show you the way to the chapel. we are. This is where it all started, so this is where it should end. I performed a ritual here many years ago. Now it's your turn, Derek. I don't have enough strength to touch the lamp. You were recently under its influence, so you can do it. I used to have a key to this chapel, but now it's broken. Here, this might help.
Since the time of the ancients, people have prayed to the gods and asked them to make their lives easier. They prayed for a good harvest. For power and wealth. And in answer to their prayers, a creature appeared from another realm. It fulfilled the wish of any person, but it took the time allotted to them by the gods in return. The ancient gods entered into a battle with the creature, but even they couldn't manage to destroy it. So they cast a spell to trap it in a magic lamp, tying them together forever. By touching the lamp, one could awaken the creature and make their wish. And so the centuries, like arrows, flew by. The gods left this world long ago, but the creature remains and accumulates its strength by taking away the will of those who dare to ask. Only someone with a pure heart can pick up the artifacts of the old gods, and with their help, defeat the creature.
Where have you been? I was so worried.
Don't worry, sweetheart. Everything will be all right now.
I want to start with a clean slate, but I can't do it alone. So I want to attend the group meetings again.
My pride blinded me, and I let you down. But thanks to Derek Pierce, I got a second chance. I'll use it to bring good to the world and make amends. And then we'll finally be reunited.